Hello, everyone. This is the demonstration of the Scratch 2 software called a program called Follower-1. So we're all set, ready to go. To stop, let's see if we follow this. You can see that it's a little bit less responsive than the task equivalent of it. And here I'm going to try it again with a smaller piece of paper and see. So you can see I always have that delay. Actually, too close is no good. In this particular example.